This time on Low Boost, we're at Lime Rock Park. First track day at Lime Rock Park with SCDA. And so far, first session in, I have a 105. Coming up on a little bit of traffic, but they put me in the intermediate group to begin with, which I'm fine with. I gotta learn the track. But so far, so good. This track is awesome because you can see so much of it from the pits. Check it out.
But these are 20-minute sessions, so your times will be every hour based on when you went prior. Play for 20 minutes. Over you go.
So first session I had a 105. Ran into a little bit of traffic. I'm gonna try to see if I could space myself out, or maybe I get in a decent group here. I got a C6 Z06 in front of me, and we'll see how we do. Try to keep up. Car got a little hot after being out there for 15 laps. 25 minutes is a long session for a car like that, which has a stock radiator, but I was actually able to keep the temps down if I just kept it in fourth the whole time, which I know isn't faster, but if I'm looking to just work on my lines and I'm in some traffic, I'll just stay in fourth. And then when I can get a hot lap, you know, keep it in third for most of the time, except for the last two turns. Definitely has more turn in with the sway bars. I could feel it, and it feels stiffer. So that's definitely a big plus. I am worried about the power steering fluid a little bit. Obviously, that was what the problem was last time, but so far it's not rolled over or anything like that. So we'll see how it does. So stay tuned. Oh, All right, so heading into the last session of the day. Hopefully I don't have a lot of traffic. I was so close to cutting a 104, but ran into some more traffic. Car feels good. It's getting a little hot, but it's a Corvette. So at some point I'm gonna have to do a radiator. I was hoping to do the cam when I did the radiator. But we'll see how long I can make this car last. Maybe just do a coolant flush and see if that helps. Maybe an oil cooler as well. So, but all right, here we go. Dust right there. I didn't get them, they were smoking a second ago. They definitely did the job today.
Towards the end of the day here, keep an eye on your fuel level. Keep an eye on your tires. Make sure you're also hydrated. Just be heads up at all times and be courteous to each other. Have some fun out there. Thank you.
So all in all, had a great time here today at Lime Rock. This track is awesome. You could see so much of the track, either from the pits or from around here. So it was awesome to see some of these cars just absolutely wing it. And there were a lot of really great cars today. Personally, I'm really satisfied with the car, other than the fact that it got a little bit hot and I had to kind of do a cool off lap. I mean, 25 minutes is a long track session in my opinion. Usually some other tracks you can go to, there might be only 15 or 20, these are 25 minutes. So being out there for that long definitely took a toll on the car. Radiator definitely is an upgrade in the future, but I think when I do that, I'm gonna do the cam. Might as well do it at the same time. So hopefully I can hold out a little longer for that. Power steering pump was fine. The cooler helped a little bit. I think I put too much power steering fluid in because it kind of popped out the top, but it didn't really do it later on. So maybe I just put too much power steering fluid in it. So I'll have to monitor that. May have to replace the rack. Don't know what's gonna happen. But I'll see if I can upgrade that as well. But thank you guys very much for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe, stay up to date on all my uploads. I'm gonna be doing reviews on some of the parts that I got for the Corvette that I used today. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.